Kalisto, the right-hand man to the head of the table, has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented. The sky is the limit for Jey Uso. Guess what, folks? It's time to acknowledge the Tribal Chief. Two championships just comes naturally when you're the head of the table. He defeated Brock Lesnar, Corey, in the main event of WrestleMania to become the first ever undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Yeah, Michael, and you can guarantee the bloodline is waiting in the wings to keep those two titles in the possession of the Tribal Chief.
Says it all. This is going to be one cover by the champ. And a kick out.
Still too early in this match.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face. Retaliated with a head-turning clothesline.
Roman Reigns, he's going to pull away. No getting up to progress.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Looking for an early pin.
He thought he did more damage than he actually did.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
What a shot.
Skin of their teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
Ooh, baseball slide.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Back in the ring now.
A harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. Popped up.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso. Jey taking his offense to the top rope.
Uso.
Complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Ah, suplex.
Reigns hangs on.
Another one.
A third?
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
Bang! And Jay reverses. Oh! Heads up, fellas. This thing's about to get crazy.
What is he thinking? You sure you really want to do this? Hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. And he goes into the ring.
On the top.
Champ looking to end this. The challenger forces a shoulder up.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Roman Reigns and Jey Uso both pushing each other mentally and physically beyond what they thought was possible.
All those years of tension and resentment just boiling over in the ring. This is downright biblical.
What a counter.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Propelling into the table. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Oh no, this isn't gonna be good. Just an absolute eruption of the table.
You could turn that table into kindling.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. He finds a counter for Jey. Lifted way high to the heavens. Wow. Niagara driver. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. The challenger is in some big trouble. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Jey Uso can come back from this. After all, he has been down since day one-ish.
What does that even mean?
He switches it back around. Raw drop kick. He got whipped into that corner.
Got him right in the corner.
He's going for it all.
Jey Uso through the sky. What a splash. We could have a new champion.
Makes a cover.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
And Jey threw everything he had at his opponent. You got to wonder what else he's got. Due to put him away. Solid punch. He's taking this to the floor now. Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He returns to the ring. Equalizer in hand.
Oh, he grew tired of this one down, dude.
What great.
Clothesline. Avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own. Wielding the sledgehammer, clearly feeling the power that comes with it.
Jey puts a stop to that. Able to reverse that one.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by.
Trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out.
teeth on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. Placing them into the corner. Defiant counter to Reigns. He's ejected from the ring.
Going up top.
Up high.
All the way to the outside. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Climbs back inside.
Kick to the gut.
DDT. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Oh, a drop kick.
Hopped up.
Samoa drop by Jey Uso. And he sends him into the corner.
I don't think anyone's questioning how Jey Uso feels about his opponent now.
He deflects it right back. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Taking it outside the ring now.
He'll take things into the ring. Sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
Jey taking his offense to the top rope.
Top rope. Uso splash. The champ's eyes were glazed over.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Setting up again.
Jey with an Uso splash.
Got to see a new champ.
Two. Oh, the champ about to break out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
And Jey threw everything he had at his opponent. You got to wonder what else he's got to do to put him away.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Launching.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Was mounted with punches.
Enough.
Oh, man. Jey's face telling a painful story now. He is obviously taking way too much pleasure in this right now.
Oh, no.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved.
Vaulting plunger, incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Re-entering the ring now. Turns that around.
Push! And more hits up there can leave you dead.
The big bang setting it up. But champions need to finish the job for the win. Two.
He did it. Roman Reigns holds on to the title.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Jey Uso showed the heart of a lion tonight, but in the end, he was forced to acknowledge the Tribal Chief.
Not an ounce of quit in Jey's body, but even in his own family.